The scriptures got it wrong, and it makes me deeply sad that the meek did not inherit the earth. We'd be better off if they had.